What's up, LG gang? How are y'all doing? Just kidding. I woke up hella late, but it's weird because it still feels like it's early to me. Y'all know I'll be waking up hella early, like 6-7 o'clock, like on Saturday mornings and Sunday mornings. My mental has been not shot, but my mental has been crazy this past week, just because I won't get into it. Anyway, it's just been kind of heavy a little bit this week. Y'all like my rap? Yeah. But yeah, it's cooking and marinating underneath here, y'all. I'm gonna take some pictures. If I find a nice spot, I'll just take some pictures today. But my mission today, it is hot. Is my thing on? It's on. I'm gonna turn this one, close this one. There. Okay, it's like goodness. But anyway, my mission today is to go to my three banks. I need to go to my banks and pay my credit card bill. That's one of my banks that I'm going to. Oh, shoot. My battery is going dead and I need to turn. But anyway, I'm gonna find a longer cord. Hopefully I can find another longer cord. But anyway, I have to pay my credit card bill, to pay my car payment. Just gotta get some bills paid today. And just like run some errands, adulting today. but yeah, and it's crazy because I have to go to one of my banks. They changed the name of it, or I guess this bank bought my bank out. I don't know, but I have to go to take money out because they haven't even set up my new account yet, which is weird because you deposited my check. So whatever. But anyway, I have to handle some business today, and after I get done doing all that, which I'll spot y'all in, I'm at the first bank now. I'll spot y'all in on what I'm doing. And then once I get ready to sit down and like edit and stuff like that, I'll pop y'all in. I'm gonna put my charger on. Yeah, there you go. I'm gonna pop you guys in because I'm gonna go to the Village Cafe and Bakery, or Village Bakery and Cafe, one of those, to get me a nice omelet because their omelets hit. They smack. And get me a coffee because mind, body, and soul feels like it's still 8 o'clock in the morning, but it's 2:17. Okay? That's crazy. Usually at 2:17, I'm making it home. But yeah, let me get to going. So here we go. Thank you. All right, guys, I finished with the three banks. I think these are all closed, maybe. I think so. But I'm going to take a picture over there by the, probably in the coffee shop. So I can get a few pics in so I can post these next week. But I'm done with all three of the banks. Don't ask me why I bank at three, because it's actually very beneficial. People go wrong banking at one bank and only staying at one bank. I'm gonna need some shit. I just heard my brakes grinding. So I'm gonna let Kelly know. I'm gonna have Daddy do like an estimate on how much brakes is. Kelly and I are about to split this, because, and after everything gets fixed on my car, two more tires and these brakes fixed. But these brakes have to come first, because no. I think Kelly just don't take care of my shit when she's driving it. And I'm like, if you're borrowing somebody's car, take care of it. I think she'd just be going and driving and speeding and just doing whatever she wants with it. No. But that's going to have to... That's going to have to stop. But I am only letting her use it to school, work, when she's responsible and sends me her schedule. And then as far as like getting her hair done, getting her nails done, no. We're not using it for that. Because my car shouldn't be needing brakes already. And they're freaking grinding. I don't like that. I do not like that. I'm wondering if I should get over. I think I should get over. That's a little bit faster commute. Because I'm ready to. It's 3:02. Daddy go to work at 5. Hopefully I can see him before he leaves. It's probably going to be like a hit and miss pass thing. Because I'm hungry. And I feel dehydrated. I need some water. Or something. Something. Yeah, so I'm about to get over a little bit and or over in the other lane and go up the highway. Coming here was a little bit congested, but not a lot. So we gonna see going there back towards the house is a little bit better. Okay, so far so freaking good. All right, y'all, let me get there and then I will see you guys shortly. So let go. All right, guys, I just posted a picture back there. If you are not following me on my social medias, then go check your girl out, LG Journey, I think on all platforms. But I think IG is IM_LaTreGoRee, I believe. So, guys, this is it. My attire, it ain't much. Booty looking good, though. But, yeah, I'm about to get back into the car. I took some pictures over here by some abandoned cars. I think they're abandoned. I just went over there to their lot and just started pretty much taking pictures. I don't know if I was supposed to, but did nobody come out? Oh, hold on. I do not want to get copyrighted. But anyway, guys, I am going to get in the car right now. And y'all, the coffee shop, the Village coffee shop, that I was trying to get to, it closed at 3. I didn't know it closed at 3, because like I said, normally I'm up and out of the house on Saturdays like hella early. So I don't know. I'm about to make a U-E though, y'all. Excuse me. But I still haven't eaten anything. I got Chipotle at the house. Daddy ordered me some Chipotle. So I got Chipotle at the house, but I'm freaking thirsty. I'm like thirsty. I want Chick-fil-A lemonade or Arnold Palmer, one or the other. Well, lemonade. And then I want I can order McAllister's strawberry lemonade real quick. I'm gonna do that just so I can run by and just pick it up, you know. And then your girl don't have to wait in line. I could just go get it and be done with it. Hold on. See if I can make this. Yep, I can. All right, y'all. So I'm about to go to... No, I'm not about to go. I just closed my app. I'm about to take my home. Put some on these lips. I'm about to take my butt home. It's 4 o'clock. Daddy should be getting ready. If not, he should be at least up. Because he needs to leave the house in about 30 minutes to make it work on time. So I'm not about to go and get anything. I'm about to have Daddy take this water out the trunk, though, and I need to get on that. But yeah, guys, I'm literally around the house, so I'm about to let y'all go. Like, comment, and subscribe. Hope you like videos like this. Until next time, like I always say, peace out.